going to talk about the risk factors in type 2 diabetes mellitus. Your chances of developing type 2 diabetes mellitus depends on the combination of risk factors with the family history and the lifestyle. You are more likely to develop type 2 diabetes mellitus when you are overweight or obese and the age 45 years or older and having family history of diabetes. People having high blood pressure and having low HDL, that is good cholesterol, and high level of bad cholesterol, that is triglyceride, and people being physically inactive, any sleep disorders, and having family history of heart disease or stroke, or people having depression, and women having polycystic ovarian syndrome.